Hello, welcome to this presentation. This presentation is related to the subject Phonet Technology, and this is the last session of Moldings and Control Tests. And in this session, we are going to learn about Moldings and Control Tests. In that, Mold Hardness Test and Refractoriness Test. So these are very important and main factors in controlling the molding sand. In mold hardness test and refractoriness test, we are going to study now both. Coming to the part of refractoriness test. So what do you mean by refractoriness? So refractoriness is nothing but withstanding the high temperature. Now the name itself says withstanding the high temperature, high heat. If the furnace is built by inside lining, it is built by refractoriness or refractory bricks. Why? Because furnace alli iranta heat, furnace alli iranta utpatti aganta heat horagade barabardu, horagade it should not pass that temperature outside. Yaake andre temperature furnace alella around 3000 degree celsius alli irutte, 3000 degree celsius, 4000 degree celsius alli irutte. So that temperature is not possible to sustain by human beings or other atmospheric conditions. So aa karanadinda ee ond inside lining of the inside lining of the furnace, it will be built by refractory bricks. So fire clay inda refractory bricks inda construct madirtare. In the same way, why we are talking about this refractoriness test in the molding sand? Yaake antandre ಯಾಕೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ, ನಾವು ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ನೆಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ನೆಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ನಮಗೇನ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆನಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ? ಎಸ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ನೆಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್. ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದಿ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟರ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪೋರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಟನ್ ಮೆಟಲ್, ರೈಟ್? ಇನ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪೋರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಟನ್ ಮೆಟಲ್. ಸೊ ಮೋಲ್ಟನ್ ಮೆಟಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೆಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ 35 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್ ಆರ್ 40 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿತ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. It is a minimum of 1500 degree celsius or minimum of 500 degree celsius or 600 degree celsius. Aluminium melting point is 660 degree celsius. Okay, adhe tara iron melting point is 1539 degree celsius. Ishtu high temperature iddu molten metal that should sustain yavdu mold which is made up of molding sand. The mold which is made up of molding sand should sustain that temperature. Ashtu temperature tadkona shakti irbeku mold ge. The why? Because mold cavity alli en aagtidivi naavu molten metal aagtidivi. So it is around 1500 degree celsius inda 2000 degree celsius illa 2500 degree celsius around 3000 degree celsius also the molten metal temperature may occur around 3000 degree celsius also. So ishtu temperature alli naavu work maartta irbekantandre the mold should have the properties of refractoriness. So adukke the best sand which is used for, which is preferred for refractoriness antandre silica sand. Silica sand ge tumba yavdu refractoriness property irutte. So in the foundry industries we maximum prefer this silica sand for the molding purpose. So here in the same way, to prepare the mold we need to consider about the property which is very important, that is refractoriness. Why? Because you know already we are pouring the molten metal in the mold cavity, so the mold cavity or the molding sand should sustain that temperature. So we need to check the condition of the molding sand, whether it will withstand the refractoriness, whether it will withstand the high temperature or not. So what is the procedure to check the refractoriness test? Let us know now. So here we are preparing the sand specimen, cylindrical sand specimen, and we are heating that sand specimen to 2 hours for 1500 degree celsius to 1550 degree celsius. 1500 degree celsius minimum, 1500 degree celsius ke heat martive adana. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಕೌಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕದು. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ನಾವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, 2 ಹವರ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಗೂ ಅಷ್ಟು ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ನಾವು ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದೀವಿ. 2 ಹವರ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಗೂ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ 2 ಹವರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಹೀಟ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಮನ್, ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಮನ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 2 ಹವರ್ಸ್ for 1500 degree Celsius or 1550 degree Celsius. So after heating, while heating or during heating or after heating, what happens? We have to observe the changes in the specimen. So in this, if the molding sand or if the prepared sand specimen is of good refractory, andre amanda silica sand ke good refractoriness property ida antandre yenagutte, it doesn't change the shape of the specimen, but a little expansion takes place in the specimen. Yavde agli now heat madidivi andre adu bulge age agutte, whether it is a living or non living being. Okay, now adana heat madidivi antandre some extent, very minute extent alli adru kuda adu expansion tagonutte. So in the case of sand specimen, if you are going to heat andre good refractory sand agidre, adu ond vele molding sand good refractory sand agidre, there is no lot change. Okay, adu jaasti en change agala, there is a little expansion, but there is a little expansion in the sand specimen. The dimension change agala, tumba change agala, very little expansion it takes place if it is a good refractory sand. If it is a bad refractory sand anta tilkoli, if that is a bad refractory sand, then definitely what happens, it will get crack, or it gets completely damaged, or it gets completely disturbed. A good refractory sand doesn't change its shape or anything, but a bad refractory sand, it will shrink. The specimen ivaga 5 cm ida antandre, bad refractory sand enagutte after heating two hours varigu heat madidre, 1550 degree Celsius alli heat madidre antandre, good refractory sand little expansion tagonutte. Bad refractory sand expansion tagonalla, it will shrink, andre size kadame agutte. 5.0001 expansion good refractory sand gaadre, unrefractory sand illa bad refractory sand genagutte, it will shrink andre 4.8 cm illa 4.9 cm, 4.95 cm, ee tara changes agutte. It will shrink or it gets crack arise agutte. Ishtu temperature ge navu heat madidive crack arise agutte illa it completes get damaged, completely it gets damage agibudutte illa a little disturbance occurs in the specimen. So for example, best example antandre navu summer days alli kodagulu nortivi, madike kada idu kodagulu nortivi. So adella en edrinda madirtare, mannindane madirtare. So clay inda madirtare, clay matte sand mix maadi ee ondu product na prepare madirtare. Product prepare maadi, that is also heated for some hours varigu heat maartare. Adu heat maadid takshana nimge gottagutte adu kodaga podaga enadru changes agidana illa, expansion agita illa, enadru shrink aita illa, crack arise aita, nimge elli gottagutte andre until and unless you heat that specimen or you heat that product, you cannot know whether that is a good or not. So for that purpose, you are going to heat that specimen. Okay, so a good refractory sand doesn't change its shape, and a bad refractory sand will shrink. It changes its shapes, and it will shrink, and it gets disturbed, and it gets fully damaged or cracked. So this is very important. Refractoriness property is very important in the molding sand, such that it can withstand the high temperature. The mold should withstand higher temperature of the molten metal without losing its strength and hardness. Adarada strength and hardness yavade karanakku adu kadame maadkobardu, yavadu molding sand, without losing its strength and hardness, the good refractoriness should be in the molding sand. And coming to the part of mold hardness test, so this is also very important in considering the control tests, sand control tests. So this equipment you are seeing here is equipment you are seeing, this tool is yours, that is mold hardness test. So this consists of a dial indicator and indenter. Here you can see indenter, ball indenter, and this indenter is spring loaded. It is indenter is a spring loaded spherical indenter. Ball indenter alla, it is a spherical indenter. Okay, this is a spherical indenter. Or spear shape alli ide. So we can call it as a spherical indenter anta karithivi. Mold hardness tester can also be called as indentation hardness tester. Indentation hardness tester antandre ond indent bilutte ivaga aa indenter na ido ee ond product ivaga this consider just like that it is a mold and if you take this as a tester idunna tester an tagondi ide tester actually so this is the tester where you can check the hardness of the moldings and neevu ram madirthara idella ram madirthara okay ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ರ್ಯಾಮ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಡೆನೂ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಇಫ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ವೇರೀಸ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ವೇರೀಸ್ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ 20 ನಂಬರ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ಕಡೆ 30 ನಂಬರ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ಕಡೆ 25 ನಂಬರ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರ್ಯಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ರ್ಯಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಇದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಅಫೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಪರ್ಮಿಯಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಅಕರ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಇಟ್ ಅಫೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಯಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ವ್ಯೂ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೆಲ್ಲಾ ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್ ಆಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೂ ಒಂದು ಕಡೆ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡೋದಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಡೆನೂ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಮೆಜರ್ ದಿ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಡೈಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಸ್ಪ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಲೋಡೆಡ್ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಇದು ಈ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ನ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಒಂದು ಇಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಈಗ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ I have taken one pencil and there is a paper. So this is an indenter now. The pencil lid is an indenter now. Okay, pencil lid. So now this is a surface, I think so. Here you see there is a plain paper. There is no text here or anything marked. Okay, so now I am taking one pencil with a lid. So I am pressing or the indenter is kept on the surface. ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ದ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಇಂಡೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಮೆನ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಇಂಡೆಂಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೆನೆಟ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಮ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡೈಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್ So here is a needle which shows the hardness number in the dial indicator. This hardness number is a direct reading. It is a direct reading. So directly this indenter is kept on the mold surface. And as soon as this indenter is penetrated into the mold surface, automatically this needle moves in the dial indicator and it shows the mold hardness number. Definitely it shows the mold hardness number. So it is very important to know the hardness of the molding sand. So ond kade jaasti hardness ittu innond kade kadame hardness ittu antandre there affects the permeability. Not only permeability, innu kelavond properties affect agutte. So this is very important to keep in mind. That hardness, wherever you check the hardness in the mold surface, nivelladru check maadkoli, the hardness number should be same. It should be similar. So, plus or minus 1 thagabodu. Ivaga 20 antandre 19 thagabodu illa 21 thagabodu. So, plus or minus tolerance nimage 2 kina jaasti ittappa andre, again you have to make the mold once again. Okay. So, this is the mold hardness test. So, surface hardness is measured to check the ramming density of the actual sand mold. So again, hardness of the mold surface can be tested with the help of an indenter, which is called as indentation hardness tester. So idana navu enanta karithivi innond hesaru mold hardness tester antanu karithivi innond hesaru enanta karithivi indentation hardness tester antanu navu karithivi idana. So it consists of a dial indicator. I have shown you This is it consists of a dial indicator and it carries a spring loaded spherical indenter. Here you can see the spherical indenter and this is spring loaded. So olagade air mechanism irutte, spring loaded irutte. And this indenter penetrates into the molding sand. Okay. And the depth of penetration and the depth of penetration andre penetration eshtu depth alli agide annadu namge ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಡೈಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಡೈಲ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡೆಪ್ತ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಓಕೆ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್